Alright, what's going on, guys? My name is WungaHo1, welcoming you back here to my channel and back to Final Fantasy X. Last time we fought Seymour. After heading through into Makalania Temple and discovering the fact that Seymour killed his father. Normally that's not something that you really want to approve of in a maester. So we were not happy with him. No, we beat him. And he was trying to pull Yuna in, and we're like, no, Yuna ain't coming with you, she's coming with us. And then she came with us. Get the power sphere. Speed sphere out of the way. Okay. I got some work to do with Yuna. What is that? Protect! Oh, that's a nice one. I have two different kinds of defense. And a sphere. Okay. Got your boy Orin. Now he's got some ability up there. Threaten. Riku's got three levels. Definitely taking her this way. I mean, three strength increases and an HP increase. Even though strength isn't really something that she has much of. It really isn't that important for her. It's still something. Nevertheless, let's get going! This time around, we're doing the Cloister Trials. Right? Yeah, there you go.
Give me a break. What?
Yep. This time, we're stuck doing it. Who doesn't love a good old-fashioned ice puzzle? Makalania's sphere is inserted here. Okay. What happens if I do this? Absolutely nothing. Yep. What looks like a destruction sphere up there. I'm pretty sure I already know what to do. Take a glyph sphere. Put that over here. Okay. The Makalania sphere. Put it here. Now what happens if we take this sphere? Can't. Ice puzzles. Oh boy. Who doesn't love a good old-fashioned ice puzzle, you know? Sliders and whatnot. That's still going off. We'll figure this one out. If I send it this way, it's just going off the edge. But there, it still goes off. If we send it down, it's still going off. Oh, duh. Never mind, I'm supposed to keep that Makalania sphere there. Duh. Okay. Insert sphere there. There you go. Take that sphere. Insert it there, so that causes that glass to form. Not glass, but ice. Same thing, really. Okay. We push this along. stops there this time. Ah, now you see. Push it along that way. Breaks that up. And then it goes all the way down there. Oh, okay, gets rid of the bridge there. Never mind, not doing that. Okay, let's just explore down here first. So I imagine I need a Makalania sphere. Okay. This needs something. There's a lot of recesses here, so I'm gonna take the glyph sphere first to see if there's anything I can do with that. Nothing there. Imagine nothing here. Now let's try here. There you go. I can already solve the puzzle right now, actually. Because you would push this over to this way, under that pillar. Oh no, that little bit of ice that isn't there. Insert that sphere. Stops there. Causes that pillar to form. Wow, I thought this was actually a lot worse of a puzzle. This is really easy. I don't know how dumb I was as a kid, but apparently I was very dumb. Because this is not hard at all. This spot is here for some reason. Oh, you need the destruction sphere for that one, I think. You know what? I'm curious. How in the world do you get this? I want to get this destruction sphere, so I'm gonna look her up real quick. You can just listen to me typing, I guess. Okay. Okay. Okay, take the glyph sphere in the central column, place it on the pedestal, push pedestal on the ice to the pile of snow near the altar on the far end of the room. The glyph sphere needs to go where that was. No, maybe not. I lied. Okay, I think I get what's going on here. Okay, I don't really understand it. This is confusing. So, can I find one up here? Okay, no. Otherwise, step on the shining glyph to recall your pedestal and break the ice bridge section at the end. Remember the Machlania sphere and push the pedestal down the slope, and the glyph will shoot it across the large snow pile. Where the heck did the glyphs get put now? I'm confused. Okay. Wait. So first off, we can take this. I think you actually put the glyph. Okay, give me a second. I'm getting there. So I guess you put the glyph sphere here, next to it, or something like that. Okay, I'm just gonna look up a video. Text guide does not work. Ooh. Okay, they did not make how to do it clear whatsoever. Oh shoot, now I gotta get the pedestal all the way back down there. So now we're getting set back a couple minutes. This entire video is gonna be one easy trial. Wait, why am I taking it out of there? I can put it in a different spot. Or take a different sphere, that is. Or can I? I don't know. No, I need all three. Do I? Yeah, I'm just gonna do it this way. Gosh, this is taking much longer than it should. You know, the text guide that they had there did not make it clear at all. Let's make that ice reappear. Okay, push that along. Stop there. Push that one. Put this one here first off. Did they have to have all three sections of the bridge complete? Just gotta double check there. Yeah, you need to have the entire bridge done. And you can step on a pedestal. Not on a pedestal, but I can step on a thing and stuff happens. I'm gonna just set that there now. I want the destruction sphere. Because there's something way later in the game that requires you to have done all the destruction spheres. Which I missed Besaid, but Besaid's is easy. There you go. That little one right there, that just, like, the ice just broke from. That's where I need to be. And they did not make that clear at all on the guide. What? It was supposed to be a destruction sphere, isn't it? No, wait a minute. You push it back down the slope. Oh, okay. Never mind. Duh, you do this. That's what that glyph here is for. Boom! And then you recall it. Why did I do that? Oops. Okay. We'll get there. Okay, so pick up the destruction sphere. Now there would be no sphere inside of there. Okay. So we run all the way down here. Place the destruction sphere here. Which means that we're gonna have to do this all over again. This takes a minute, man. It takes a minute. Gosh. Well, this shows you just how long it can actually take you to do some of the stuff in this game. But now, destruction sphere. There you go. What's up, little Chesteroni? Lux sphere or something. And that glyph appears. That is a very important glyph. Okay. So I'm curious about something. Yeah, it's gonna shoot that pedestal forward, so I need to move that glyph sphere that's down there. That's the problem right now with the glyph sphere. So I'll throw this here. Bear with me on this one, we'll be done soon enough. I still need to get the pedestal down there. But that glyph is still active. What? Yeah, I need to redo things. Okay. Oh! Because I'm calling it to the wrong one. Okay. That's why. Well, let's throw the glyph sphere back down. We'll redo the whole process. I didn't really need to take this one out, but I guess I did anyway. It is going to be a full episode just for this one cloister of trials and some leveling. Like, that's it. That's been this entire cloister of trials. That's been this entire video. It's just a cloister of trials. Okay. Yep, now we have no bridge, but we know how to get down there. And the destruction sphere taken care of, which is good. Okay, push her down. It'll slide down that way. Stops there. We'll go get at this sphere. These little cutscenes that happen every time are what makes this video so freaking long, dude. Excuse me. Okay, one bridge section. Two bridge sections. And last but not least, when we get over to it, all three bridge sections. Now it took us about 20 minutes, but we have the entire bridge done again. So we're good to get out of here. It's time for us to run. Finally. Oh, for some reason I thought there was a cutscene there. I don't know why. Now there's a cutscene.
Please.
Give us a chance to explain.
No need. I already know what I'll tell the other maesters.
Meaning?
Lord Seymour was the leader of the Guado before becoming a maester.
You're not letting us go.
Let you go? Lord Seymour would never forgive us if we did.
Wait! Wait! Jiskel's sphere! We can show it to them!
Do you mean this?
Right!
Oh.
The Guado take care of Guado affairs.
Ha ha ha! Trouble.
Run!
Ha 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 ha! You just knocked that dude over. Oh shoot! My controller's disconnected! Somewhere along the way it got pulled out.
Here's.
Really, darn it now. Wanna buy something just in case? Sure, let's get some normal old potions. Give me a Phoenix Downs, give me enough of all this stuff. Sorry, buddy. I'm gonna need anything else. So, next time we're gonna be escaping this place because we gotta run. So if you're looking forward to that, then maybe consider subscribing so you get notified whenever it happens. Whenever it happens, whatever gets uploaded. Maybe leave a comment or a like. And as always, my name is OneGahoWanted. I hope you guys enjoyed. Thanks for watching.